Hey, what are you doing in school, right? You're smoking in the halls?
Hey, man, you want some?
I'd rather not buy any marijuana from you, sir.
Thank you. Sure. Thank you.
You're such an idiot! Why are you smoking? You see what it's doing to you? Your grades are dropping. You're gonna get your life together!
That's cool.
You're in grade 12. College is starting soon. Don't you want to get in, get good grades, have a life, get married? What do you think you're doing with your life?
Nah, man.
So cool just because you're smoking weed?
Oh,
you're not getting your life back together. I mean, seriously, what do you think you're doing? Do you want to get lung cancer? It's turning to mush? You want all your friends to leave you? You want to go bankrupt spending all your money? Look at what you're doing. Pick yourself up and get a life, man. Seriously. Bye.
You're coming with me. What is that? Tell me.
Oh, weed, man.
No, that is not right. You are coming with me to the cop car. Come on, let's go.
Should have listened to Noah.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for the day.
Noah was right.
No expression, no expression.